Can you put baking soda and vinegar in a Keurig? No, you should not put baking soda and vinegar in a Keurig. While vinegar can be used to descale a Keurig, baking soda can clog the machine's pipes and damage the internal components. It is important to follow the manufacturer's instructions for cleaning and descaling the Keurig to ensure it operates properly and safely.